palliative care is not giving up. And so for Chinese family, they would think that you don't do anything, that means you give up, right? But we don't want to give up. So have to explain the core meaning of palliative care. It's a comfort care. It's not giving up. It's not losing hope. It's just at the moment, there's nothing. Consider that aggressive treatment is not going to help. And we still have the hope for that. And for our family too, is that we prepare for the worst, but then we still have that hope there. And so now my work as a spiritual care, I talk to our residents, family members, to if they have the religion, and that would be my angle to go in to see the hope there.